Debbie, I'm going to show you how to make a delicious beef puree for your baby.
Great stuff.
It's got leeks, sweet potato, mushrooms, some beef, and a little bit of orange juice.
Oh, lovely.
So I've sauteed some leeks here till they're softened down. There's a bit of olive oil. And I'm going to just pop some... This is braising steak
right.
in here.
Does it matter what type of beef you use?
I like to use lean beef. It needs to be cooked for quite a long time.
Yes.
And with braising steak, you can cook it for a long time.
Okay.
And that makes it all nice and soft.
Fantastic.
And also, by adding the sweet potato, it's going to add a sweetness that they're going to like. So all the flavour's going to blend together.
Lovely.
I'm going to pop this in the pan.
Okay. And that's just flour, nothing else?
That's just like a tablespoon of flour.
Okay.
And we're just going to sauté that until it's sealed.
Great, yep.
So I'm going to pop the sweet potato in here now. That's one sweet potato.
Okay.
You'll see I use lots of sweet potato in my purees.
Yeah. Oh, it's lovely. And
yeah.
It's really nice roasted and it's a lovely flavour.
Lovely roasted.
Yeah.
Meat. And that will make the meat have a very soft texture, so it'll be easy for the baby
great.
To swallow.
Excellent.
And also the mushrooms in here. Sauté that a little bit, about a minute. Now, I'm going to cook it eventually on the stove, but you could pop this in the oven.
Right.
And leave it there for about an hour and a quarter.
Okay.
So you can go away and do
great
something
stuff.
Else, and it's just going to cook and all the lovely flavours will blend together.
Great.
And you can add herbs to this. I often add herbs, like thyme is really good, fresh thyme or dry thyme.
Right.
Parsley.
Yep.
To add flavour if you're not going to add salt.
Okay.
But I'm going to add now some chicken stock.
And is that
unsalted?
It's unsalted, is
chicken
it?
Just, stock.
Okay. So make your own if you can, but...
Make your own if you can, if you have the time. You can add water. And then I like to add, very often to my savoury purees, some kind of fruit. I'm
right.
going to use orange juice here.
Oh, okay. And that's okay for babies to have? It's not too sugary or too sweet?
No, this is freshly squeezed orange juice.
Right.
It's really good. Okay, so that's cooking up nicely here. I'm going to leave that to cook. And I've got one over here, which I've prepared earlier. And if we pop that,
wow,
into the blender.
So I'm guessing you could do it for all the family, and at this stage,
yes.
everyone else gets theirs, and then you just...
You could make this into a lovely stew for the family.
Saves a bit of time.
Well, just let's just blend up one portion there.
Okay,
yeah. Excellent. Okay, pop that there. And just taste that and see what you think.
Mm,
you're like
delicious.
Me, I always smell my food before I taste it.
Mmm, that is really nice.
So the first sense you lose is smell.
Mm.
And if you don't smell things, you don't taste them.
No. That's fantastic. You can smell each of the ingredients.
Yeah.
My husband would like that. Even like that.
It's very tasty. And it's
fantastic.
Flavoursome. It doesn't contain any salt, but yet it's not bland.
No, that's delicious. Absolutely delicious.
Oh, really good. So that's something to look forward to when your
great.
Baby
Excellent.
Starts to eat meat. You can make that for yourself and your husband and your baby at the same time.
I will do. Thank you.